young woman appeared and declared she was Cinderella's fairy godmother, and that she would make it possible for the girl to go to the ball. And so with a wave of her wand, the fairy godmother turned a pumpkin into a glittering coach, two white mice into two white horses, and a fat rat into a coachman, and Cinderella into a radiant princess. All Cinderella had to do was to remember to be back by midnight. Cinderella was so happy that her dream had come true.
That you wish.